You guys, yeah, absolutely share the live, like the screen, tap that screen. If anybody can help, Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo are in my bio. I need to be able to get to my interview. I'm not a tweaker, sweetie, but thank you, Mary. You have a wonderful day. I love how you immediately want to come in here and try to throw my past in my face. I'm on my way to a job interview, sweetie. But thanks with your no profile picture having, but. It's too early for trolls. That's what it's too early for, sweetheart. I'm not telling anybody what job it is. Sorry, guys. I am protecting that like it's a national secret. Oh, I look spun out. Money, no, I don't, honey, but that's great. You have no idea what I've been through with these people. They have called every fucking job I've ever had. They've called my landlord repeatedly. They've called animal control on me. Good morning, Cash App Flowers. How are you doing, honey? Like, you have no idea what these people have done to me. I'm protecting it like it's a state secret, bro. Yeah, Ariel. Is it Ariel? Is that how it's pronounced, Ariel? Thank you, Libby. Yeah, it's crazy the things they've done to me because of this app. Which is why I'm protecting my new job location like it's a state secret. This, Megan, it's Jelly Roll only. Oh, I don't gamble actually, but thank you, DT. You're wonderfully cute. Oh, Nia, Tisha, good morning, guys. Saucy. Thanks for following, Swamp Girl. Like I said, y'all, I'm honest about it. If I was gonna go gamble, I'd tell y'all I'm gonna go gamble. Oh, did they seriously, Tisha? Yes, girl, they do think they're part of the CIA. You ain't wrong. They need to get lives and do something with themselves. Native, good morning. I believe in God. Good morning. How are you guys doing? Amberly, good morning, honey. Happy Friday, everybody. Melinda, good morning, my love. My nerves are literally shot right now. Yeah, they think they are the FBI. It was great until I found out it was for door-to-door sales. Oh, London, good morning, my friend. It was great until I found out it was for door-to-door sales for a roofing company. Because that's not something I'm capable of doing. We don't have gargantuan stores. We keep things real tight so you can get out the doors. Our adults mean high quality and savings, it's true. Yeah, no, I wasn't doing it. Is for you. It's an Aldi thing. Hey, Chelsea. I'm gonna cook turkey, but I don't do Thanksgiving as itself. I just cook turkey. Yeah, Dakota, they do. They need to grow up. Angela, good morning, my friend. We live in Arkansas right now, but I'm from Washington State. Thank you, Elizabeth. Yeah. Oh my God, how many damn accounts do you have to make? See, this is the shit I'm talking about. Grow the fuck up. I wish people would just grow up. Yes. Good morning, Miss Grace. How are you doing today? I haven't found a job that works from home. Thank you, Al. I'm kind of a bitch sometimes. That's just me. Oh, my God. Are you serious, Chelsea? I miss the snow now. Brittany, good morning, my friend. Good morning from Ohio. Hi, Misty. I'm all right. I have a job interview. I never thought Korea got snow. Oh, my God, child. Only you. It's your fault, Chelsea. I feel you on that. That's why I'm trying to get this job, Brittany. I feel you 110%. I'm trying to raise enough to take a lift over there because the bus doesn't run early enough to actually get me there on time. No, I can take the bus, sweetie. Good morning, Tamara. Happy Friday. Morning, gods love me. How are you guys doing? Good morning, Canna Recovery. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is one of my favorite Canna Recovery. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Hi, honey. Hi. Hi. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, my God. I absolutely love your content. I just want to let you know that. I absolutely love your content. I literally love your content. I smile when I open my For You page and there you are. I'm just being honest. I literally stopped cutesy to tell you that. Canna Recovery. Yes, I love her content. You guys, if you're not following her, please go do. She is an amazing human being. Girl, your videos make it so much easier for me to get through the day. I'm just being honest. You give me hope that I'm not on the wrong path. Because I get a lot of drags for using cannabis and being in recovery. So you literally give me hope that I'm actually doing the right thing. So thank you so much. And you coming in here has got me a little starstruck, to be honest. I'm not going to lie. Good morning, Bash. How are you, gorgeous? Sorry, I'm gushing, star gushing over Canna Recovery. Guys, if you're not already following Canna Recovery, please go follow her. She's an amazing human being. I am fangirling. I'm fangirling so hard right now. And I am. Stop making fun of me, Cupcake. I appreciate that love because I'm just putting one foot in front of the other. I have a job interview today, Bash, but I got to raise up enough to get there in a lift because the bus doesn't. So the bus, first bus leaves at 7:42. My interview's all the way across town at 8:30. 45 minutes will not get me there. I already talked to the bus company. It won't work. Because I have to go all the way downtown and transfer and then go all the way out. I'm not going to share the interview. I'm sorry. Like I told everybody, I'm going to protect it like it's a state secret today. Oh, girl. I can't wait. We need to do a meetup because you keep me fucking sober. Not even going to lie. You keep me moving when people make me want to punch them. Girl, I watch all your videos. I'm not gonna lie. I watch all your videos. Sorry, guys. Fangirling out. I'm good now. Hey, Caitlin, are you coming home today? How's everything going? Let's open the Morphe palette that I got as a gift. Ooh. I don't know what colors to go with today. No, unfortunately not. I am starstruck. Can a recovery, honestly. No, I did my top eyeliner. Thanks, sweetie. Aw, honey, I love that. I'm glad I'm able to help. Like, I just figure by sharing everything, the good, bad, and the ugly, maybe somebody will realize that life's not always going to be easy. Like, I could have gotten off this app a year ago when they started harassing me, but I'm not going to be run off by anybody. Color down. Now let's do a real nice deep purple for the liner line. Okay. Ooh, that's cute for the liner line. Okay, you have an amazing class. Good morning, Maddie. How are you, Maddie? Sorry, guys. I was fangirling a little bit. It happens. Thank you for the likes, Native. How's your day going? Hi, buddy. How's everything going up at the North Pole? Tell Santa I said hi. Yeah, I know. I don't know why it's glaring like that. It's probably the light above me. There we go. Good morning, Kimmy. How are you? There we go. Oh, that's good. That's because Santa's got common sense. I got a job interview today, so tell Santa to send me some magic for these people to like me, because I really want this job. I really want this job. Tell Santa to, like, to promise them extra cookies or something if they hire me. Thank you for sharing the live. How's everybody doing? Happy Friday and all. Hey, Mommy Bears. How are ya? Sorry, I'm in the process of... Hey, you know what? I'm so ready for snow. I've decided that being gone from it for a couple years makes me miss the shit out of it. Do You can make it snow in Arkansas as soon as I get home, buddy. After I get done with the job interview, then you can send snow this way so that I can sit and watch it all day. I'm down. I'll sit and watch it out my big picture window as it falls to the ground. And I've been people, but I'm an honest man. Morning, Chelsea. How are you, honey? Kay, I'm down, buddy. Just let me get home from this interview first, because I'm taking the bus home. So, let me get home before you shake that snow globe up too much. How's everybody's Friday going? Buddy over here granting wishes. Buddy over here granting wishes and shit. Yes, Donna, I have an interview today. I'm not telling anybody. I'm protecting it like a state secret. Money on my left and my right, I'm all in for real. Now I'ma roll the dice, guess I'm all in for real. Gonna have some fun, so is you wildin' for real. Yeah, I'm not sharing the interview location. Thank you, honey. What are you doing, gorgeous? What are you doing, gorgeous? Good morning. Did you just wake up? Oh, yeah. Good morning, Bear Bear. I love that song. No, ma'am, I need you to go lay down till I'm finished with my makeup. After I'm done with my makeup, we'll deal with everything else. You've already been out. Go. 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 Charlay on Friday. Enough. I told you, let me finish my makeup. But bed's open. Go. Go. Yeah, we had the house. Yes. Washington State does get snow. Well, hey, stranger, how are you? I haven't seen you in a while. How's life? I got an inner bear. Good morning, BJ. Yeah, I have an interview today. Yeah, I got an interview today. Want this job. That's why I'm nervous. Trying to raise enough that I can get there because my friend was supposed to send me some money and she fell asleep. And then was going to take the bus, but the bus leaves at 7:42 and my interview's all the way across town at 8:30. So if anybody can help, I can take the bus home. I just need a way there. Try not to let the past go. Thank God that I'm a changed man. Sometimes I'm that same asshole. It's gonna be $20, well, anywhere from 13 to 20, depending on the time of day. So if anybody can help, the Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo are in my bio. I really need to get to this interview. Like I said, that's why I'm online this morning, is I need to be able to get there. What? Why would you tag yourself? That's gross. And slightly attention-seeking. Yeah, that is odd. Why would you do that to yourself? That's attention-seeking behavior, babe. I don't know yet, Kia. I have to dry it before I do anything because I literally just got out the shower. I'm thinking leaving it down and straightening it. Because it's getting so long now. Wow, you're really gonna dox my address on a live? Sweetie, my address has been doxxed on Reddit 5 times. The cops already know where I live. Animal control already knows where I live. What's up? You need to grow the fuck up. Me from myself. Yeah, I just don't know if I want to do that for an interview, football. They say my life's time is bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to help. This is my favorite song. That's what I think too, is straighten it, put some hair food in it so it stays fucking unbouncy, and fucking straighten it completely out. Yep. Right. Thank you, Poe. I'm super excited by this. Thank you, Gracie. Why are you sharing my live to the rest of your weirdo friends? You need to stop harassing me. You do realize that doxing is a fucking crime, right? I tried, I just did. We'll see how many more new accounts they create in the time we're talking. Because that's what they do.
All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feels like it's all that I need.
Hey, thank you, Lexi. How are you, honey?
I'll hold on to anything that sets me free.
Hey, Sarah, good morning. How are you, honey?
Shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Don't waste your time on me. So damaged beyond repair.
Good morning, sunshine. How are you? Sorry, I didn't see that. This is my song right here. Gia, good morning.
Discover extraordinary gift baskets at Sodies. Unquestionably the finest in the region. Perfect for the holidays and all.
Sugar boom boom. I'm chasing dragon. This dragon's got my hand.
Good morning, Rory. I didn't see you come in. How are you? No, I think I'm going to wear it straight and flat and just wrap it today.
Sugar boom boom, I'm robbing people, but I'm an honest man. Sugar boom.
chasing dragons.
Ella! Good morning, gorgeous. How are you doing, love? I have my interview today, so I need to raise enough to take a lift there. I have bus money to get back, but the bus won't get me there on time. It's an early-ass morning interview. And the first bus doesn't leave till 7:42, and I'd have to go all the way downtown. So I wouldn't be able to get there on time taking the bus. I can take the bus back, but I need to take a lift there. So give me a minute. I'm going to go grab the rest of my fit so you guys can see what we're wearing. No, ma'am. Good morning, Tammy. How are you? Go. I'm trying to do something. So, fit check. Yes. Awesome. Awesome. So this is the fit check. If anybody can help, I've got a little bit of time left before I need to leave. Bear, go. Guys, what do you think? No, ma'am. So if anybody can help, like there's 94 people in here. If 4 of you could send me $5, I could get there. If 20 of you sent me $1, I could get there. I have the bus money to get home. The bus just won't get me there on time. I've already tried. Yeah. Kiki, good morning. Hey, thanks for the likes, Cash App. How are you doing, honey? Yeah. Thank you, Lee. Bear, I need you to stop, baby. So, yeah, I just need to be able to get to the interview. I have to be, I have to leave by 8, so I have a half hour, but I need to go get my shoes on, order the lift, so I got, like, 15 minutes, Po. I got, like, 15 minutes. Hey, Jenny. Good morning, Crystal. Good morning, everybody. Sorry, I'm at the end of my live. I'm getting ready to go. I got to raise $20 so that I can get on the lift to go to this interview.
That doesn't sound right.
No, it's not the best time. I forgot the corn for the casserole.
Got about 15 minutes or so before I have to go. Stop.
No
Bear.
What about the stuff
no, I'm
the
done.
DoorDash.
Stop.
On at DoorDash with the everyday miracles.
I got you, but you need to stop. Good morning, Jenny. How are you, honey?
I knew I'd see her around. I'll be at some party. She show up and I'll be walking up.
Morning, Justine.
Some parking lot. Hiding behind her sister.
Brookie Brook.
Back.
Thank you. I appreciate that, Jenny. Check what out.
Maybe not.
I'm done. I got my interview money. Thank you, Sam. I love you, honey. Thank you. Honestly, thank you. I really appreciate you, Sam. I got this. I just gotta be myself and, like, go out there and wreck this shit. Thank you, Sam.
For a while, I guess they were keeping it low key. Now it's like just
like your mind.
Closing in on me.
I do have this. I'm going there to be the awesome person that I am. And I'm gonna get this job because this is the one I want. I will. I'll come back live as soon as I'm done. When I get home today, I'll come live and I'll tell you guys how it went. I love you, buddy. Tell Santa thanks for the good luck. Thank you. I do got this. You're right. I'm going to go be the awesome person that I am, and I'm going to go get this job, guys. I will see you guys when I get back from my interview. I absolutely adore you guys. Thank you so much for being with me while I got ready and for hyping me up and constantly being my cheerleaders. I'm going to call you on my way home on the bus so that people don't talk to me. Oh, that's my interview reminder, I bet. Yep. I love that. They send me an hour before the interview reminder. I got you, girly. I'll call you on my way home. I love you. Love you guys.